contato con tuo padre. Se vuoi giocare in
casa. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Narayanam Namaskrityam Naram Chaiva Narottamam Devim Saraswatim Vyasa Tato Jaya Mudiraye Nashta Prayesho Bhadreshu Nityam Bhagavata Sevaya Bhagavati Uttama Shloke Bhakti Ravavati Naishtike Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanaya Cha Nanda Gopa Kumaraya Govindaya Namo Namaha Namo Nalina Netraya Vinovadya Vinodine Radhadara Sudhapana Shaline Vanamali Mahabhava Svarupastvam Krishna Priya Variyase Prema Bhakti Pradaya Devi Shri Radhika Tvam Namostute. Reading from Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 3, Chapter 2, Text Number 16. Mam khedayatya etadadas ajasya janma vidambanam yat vasudevagehe vraje chavaso Aribhaya Diva Swayam Purada Vyaspata Siddhanta Viryaha Mam Khedayatyat Idadajasya Janma Vidambanam yad vasudeva gehe Vraje chavaso aribhaya divasvayam Purat vyavat siddhyat ananta virya Khedayatterajasya janma Vidambanam yad vasudeva gehe Vraje chavaso aribhaya divasvayam Purat vyavas siddhyananta virya Translation and Purport by His Loving Divine Grace S.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. Translation. When I think of Lord Krishna, how he was born in the prison house of Vrindavan Vasudev, although he is unborn. How he went away from father's protection to Vraja and lived there incognito out of fear of the enemy. And how, although unlimitedly powerful, he fled from Mathura in fear. All these bewildering incidents give me distress. Purport. Because Lord Sri Krishna is the original person from whom everything and everyone has emanated, Aham Sarvasya Prabhavaha, Janmadyasya Yataha, nothing can be equal to or greater than Him. The Lord is supremely perfect, and whenever He enacts His transcendental pastime as a son, a rival or an object of activity, He plays the part of so perfectly that even pure devotees like Uddhava are bewildered. For example, Uddhava knew perfectly well that Lord Krishna is eternally existent and can neither die nor disappear for good. Yet he lamented for Lord Krishna. All these events are perfect arrangements to give perfection to His supreme glories. It is for enjoyment's sake when father plays with his little son and father lies down on the floor as if defeated by the son. It is just to give the little son pleasure and nothing more. Because the Lord is all powerful, it is possible for Him to adjust opposites such as birth and no birth, power and defeat, fear and fearlessness. A pure devotee knows very well how it is possible for the Lord to adjust opposite things, but he laments for the non-devotees who, not knowing the supreme glories of the Lord, think of Him as imaginary simply because there are so many apparently contradictory statements in the scripture. Factually, there is nothing contradictory. Everything is possible when we understand the Lord as the Lord and not as one of us with all our perfection. Mam kheda yat te dusya janma vidambanam yat vasudeva kehe vraje cha vaso aribhayad iva svayam purad vyavasad sitta artha vidya. When I think of Lord Krishna, how he was born in the prison house of Vasudeva, although he is Ajopi san avyatma bhutanam ishvaropi san. As explained in Bhagavad Gita, Lord is aj, unborn. Api, avyaya, he never gets destroyed. And bhutanam ishvaropi san. And he is controller of all the living entities. And still he was born in the prison house where Vasudeva was kept. So it seems to be contradictory that people get rid of modes of material nature by taking shelter of him. And that person was born in the custody or Karagriha, a jail. And that's why Uddhava says, it creates pain in my heart when I see this sort of a pastime. As if he has ran away or he has been taken away from Vasudev to Vrindavan because there was a fear of killing Krishna. If he is that poor or his Aja and Satchidananda Vigraha. He is eternally going to exist. Then how that person has a fear of death? Bhaya from his repose, Ari or Shatru or enemy. It seems to be contradictory. But Lord plays his role in a such a perfect manner that the pure devotee like Uddhava also get bewildered. It becomes very difficult to understand. And his arrangements are so perfect, and that perfection is his glory. For example, in Bhagavad Gita he says, Bhoktaram Yajna Tapasam Sarva Loka Maheshwara. I am the enjoyer of everything. As you do for the satisfaction of Vishnu or any demigods by performing sacrifice. He said, I am the ultimate enjoyer of. And Sarva Loka Maheshwara, and I am the person who is great Ishwara, controller for all the planets. And that person is controlled by the gopis. How? Madonmadati yavvane pramodamana mandite. Aage kya? Suvarna malikam chite tilo chitra mangali. This person is merely get controlled by the moving of eyebrows of Srimati Radharani. Can you imagine? Who is the controller of the whole universe? Who can control each and everything in the world gets controlled by the mere movement of Radharani's eyebrows. Seems to be contradictory. It is. Because Lord is known as Aghatita Ghatana Patiyasi. He is expert to get done the things which are supposed to be very, very difficult or practically impossible. But he is expert to do that. Like a 7 years boy lifting a Govardhan. Can someone fathom that even in their thoughts that some 7 year kids will come and he will just pick up the Govardhan like a mushroom? No. But he did that. Infant, few days born baby, has killed a demoness who was 12 miles long? 12 miles. He has killed the demon like a Trinavarta who took him in the sky near about some thousands of feet up. And there Krishna killed him. Arishtasur, Vatsasur, Keshi, Aghasur, Bakasur. How it has happened? Shakatasu. Sabse pehle. Putana. Putana ke baad. Runavar. Runavar ke baad Shakatasu. So it's difficult to understand Lord's pastimes. What to speak of us? Pure devotee like Uddhava, they get bewildered. Brahmaji also considered because he is one of the Jiva. But Uddhava, who is always associating with the Lord and he resembles exactly like the Lord. When he came to give his message to carry, he carried the message of Lord Krishna and came to Vrindavan to meet gopis. From the distance, gopis thought Krishna is coming. Why? Because externally he was exactly resembling like Krishna and he was using Krishna's maha clothes only. Such a person can get bewildered by the pastimes of the Lord, then what to speak of us? These are just hints that Uddhava has given. Because we have problem with our senses. So they are Lord gets bewildered by seeing them. Forget about gopis getting bewildered by seeing Lord. Their love for them or him is so intense. That he can't bewilder them because he is totally taken away by the love of gopis. What we say that our senses are imperfect, we are in illusion. What we call that? Four defects of human beings. What are they? Actually, there is nothing contradictory. Everything is possible when we understand Lord as the Lord and not as one of us with all our imperfections. The conditioned soul has four kinds of defects. And because he is in that defects, he tries to compare Lord also with himself. And they think, because they get bewildered, they think that Krishna also ran away. See, when Jarasandha came 18th time, Krishna also ran away to save his own life. So we can't compare ourselves with Krishna or Krishna with ourselves. Because we are having these four kinds of a defect. The first defect is that we must commit mistakes. No one is perfect in this world. And to expect that others should do it perfectly, it's the greatest foolishness. Because no one. See, the flower fell down from above, which yesterday we thought that it is really fixed properly. It came down. Because nothing in this world is perfect. Then second is that to be illusion. Brahma. Illusion means to accept something which is not. Maya. Maya means what is not. Everyone is accepting the body as self. If I asked you what you are, you will say, I am Mr. John. I am a rich man. I am this, I am that. All these are bodily identification. But you are not this body. This is illusion. Because you tend to commit mistakes, you have the second defect, which is called as illusion. And to cover up that, what do? You like to cheat people. You try to show what you are not. That means you are trying to cheat people. Everyone has the propensity to cheat others. Although a person is fool number one, he poses himself as an intelligent. Although it is already pointed out that he is in illusion and make mistakes, he will theorize, I think this is or this will be, but he does not even know his own position. He writes books of philosophy although he is defective. That is his disease. That is cheating. And lastly, our senses are imperfect. We are very proud of our eyes. Often someone will challenge, can you show me God? But do you have the eyes to see God? You will never see God if you haven't the eyes. If immediately the room becomes dark, you cannot even see your hands. So what power do you have to see? And with this defects, we continue to live in this world and claim that as if we are perfect in all respect. But unless and until you stop comparing their lordship with the ordinary living entities, it becomes very tough to practice Krishna consciousness. That need to be pondered on, and that may be thought. So any comment? Any question? कारागार में जेल वास्तव अभी घर यानी जहां पे पत्नी के साथ रहते हो अभी व्यक्ति जहां पत्नी के साथ रहेगा उसका घर ही कहा जाएगा गेह यानी जहां वो रह रहे ग्रह यानी वो स्थान जहां पे वो रहते हैं तो अभी रहने का उनका स्थान ही जेल हो गया था बेचारे क्या करेंगे क्यों मतलब कैसे पता चलेगा भगवान की लीला कैसी है बताओ मालिक लोभ को दिखाने के लिए, लेकिन समझेंगे कैसे उनको, कैसे समझेंगे? What's that shloka? But Vyasudeva has created the scriptures for jivas who are not in, who are in the ignorance. अगर उद्धव जी और विदुर जी जैसे भक्त भ्रमित हो जाते हैं भगवान की लीलाएं देखकर, तो फिर कलयुग के जीवों का क्या? प्रश्न तो अच्छा है, इसलिए स्वयं भगवान अपने भक्त के रूप में आकर बताते हैं कि कैसे भगवान को हम समझ सकते हैं, और वो अवतार है श्रीमान चैतन्य महाप्रभु, और अपनी लीलाओं के द्वारा वे समझाते हैं कि भगवान की लीलाएं क्या है। स्वयं भगवान भी भगवत गीता में कहते हैं कि कौन व्यक्ति को व्यक्ति जान सकता है मेरे बारे में, तेषां तु अंतगतम पापम जनानाम पुण्य कर्मणः ते द्वंद्व मोह निर्मुक्ता भजन्ते माम। द पर्सन हु इज free from the duality of this material world, and tesham tu antagatam papam, who has become sinless, completely purified, that devotee can understand. Sometimes yoga maya, she covers even pure devotees so that Lord can perform some more wonderful pastimes. If Brahma ji would have not got confused, this Brahma Veenam Vimon Leela would not have happened. Uddhava getting dejected, feeling that my Lord is performing such a contradictory pastime that people will get bewildered. Because Lord is a Tanaham Shevita. Lord says that in Bhagavad Gita, people who are envious of me, I throw them into the hellish planets or hellish conditions of life. How they will go unless and until they get bewildered by seeing the pastimes of the Lord. If you don't have a faith in Lord, to make it perfect, that you should not have faith in the Lord, he will perform in such a activities that they will not give faith at all in the Lord. And especially in the age of Kali, Vyasadeva has written down all this knowledge about the Lord in all different scriptures, so that the jiva, which is bewildered in the age of Kali, can get read out that bewilderment by reading it again and again. That's the only one way by which the bewildered living entity in this age of Kali will get read of that bewilderment. ठीक है? हाँ? क्या?
भगवान ही ऐसे कड़ा कड़ा काम करते हैं, कुछ सीधा नहीं करते तो जीवन क्या है?
नहीं, देखिए भगवान के अंश होने के कारण उनमें जो जो गुण है वो हम में है, ऐसा नहीं कि नहीं है। भगवान भगवान के अंश होने के अंश सागर के बूंद में सागर के सारे केमिकल्स बहते हैं, तो उसी प्रकार से हम में भी गुण है वो टेढ़ी टांग वाले की तरह। है सब में गुण है, वो हर गुण हर एक जीव में है जो भगवान में है, केवल वो विशेष 16-14 छोड़ के 50 गुण तो है ही है हर जीव। नहीं नहीं उतना नहीं, उससे ज्यादा हो नहीं सकते, फिर वो दूसरा कुछ बन जाएंगे। क्या? अरे 26 तो भक्त बनने के लिए है, मैं तो बता रहा हूँ जो भगवान में गुण है 50 वो हर एक जीव में है ही है। 26 गुण वो डिफरेंट है, वो भगवान के भक्तों के गुण दर्शाए गए, दैट इज टोटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द व्हाट क्वालिटीज लॉर्ड हैज एंड जीवा हैज इन द माइन्यूट वे। जीव तत्व तक 50 गुण है ही है, ठीक है। आज रूप गोस्वामी बात कर डिसअपीयरेंस पे, आज शाम को उनके बारे में और गौरीदास पंडित के बारे में चर्चा करें।